Congress has alleged that the process of drafting the ODPs of Madgao and Ponda are carried out by violating the terms and conditions of the Town and Country Planning Act. Former CM Digambar Kamat also pointed out that the PDAs have failed to prepare the comprehensive development plan.
And I am happy that my stand of violations of Town and Country Planning Act has prima facie been held as correct at the moment, because Lok Ayukta has served notices to the Margao Municipal Council and the PDAs. And the High Court, Honorable High Court, has categorically said that consultations is not filing objections and suggestions. Consultations means you have to sit together and be part of the preparation of the plan. Now, if these principles are applicable to preparation of all the ODPs in Goa, then all the ODPs in the state of Goa prepared and some are being approved by the board will come at standstill.
Kamat also highlighted major violations of the TCP Act while preparing these ODPs.
Section 35(3) says, after the expiry of the period specified in the notification under subsection 1, the Planning and Development Authority shall appoint a committee consisting of town planning officer and not more than two of other members. There cannot be a committee of more than three members. Once your outline development plan is notified by the government, your next duty is within 3 years you must have a comprehensive development plan. Since the formation of Planning and Development Authorities, till today no Planning and Development Authority has prepared a comprehensive development plan, which is a must as per Section 31 of the Town and Country Planning Act.
Notices were served to the SGPDA chairman and member secretary by the Lokayukta and High Court based on petitions filed by NGO and Madgao Municipality. Madgao Municipality was also sent notice by the High Court.
I think ODP, all of you all know that we have filed a writ petition and there has been a hearing has been scheduled on 28th. Subsequent to that, the things will be decided when the meeting will be held and what will happen. I think it's a great news to all of us that legally we went and the outcome of it is that at least we are able to stall.
Just now my assistant engineer has shown me copy. One writ petition we got wherein we are, Municipal Council is also respondents, one of the respondents. We already submitting that to our lawyer who is in Panjim. We will defend that, whatever is there. We will appear before the Honorable High Court by filing our reply.
SGPDA Chairperson Movin Gudino, however, says they are ready to clear their stand in the court.
आणि 28 तारखे कोर्टान दोन्ही बाजू आम्ही मांडले, आम्ही आमचे बाजू मांडले आणि जे कोण कसे त्यांना एक प्लॅन डेव्हलपमेंट नका ते त्यांची बाजू मांडले. हेवन्स आर नॉट गोईंग टू फॉल इफ ओडीपी इज डिलेड. असे चित्र दिले घेता की हांव सारखं हरी हरी करपाक सोदता, म्हाका सारखी घाय असा ओडीपी करपाक. हे त्यांच्या मनात असा, कित्याक त्यांना जाय तसे करपाक मेळ्ळो ना ते समजले, ते लोकल आमदार म्हणून आपले जाय ते करतले आणि म्हाका छप्पा कसं ते यूज करतले म्हणून त्यांना जाय ते करपाक मेळो ना म्हणून ते सगळे ही अफवा उठयला की ही इज इन अ हरी टू डू द ओडीपी.
Our reporters Hiru Mahale from Vasco, Sandeep Tuyekar from Madgao and Mahim Bhanari with video journalist Yashwant Parab from Panji.